In what can be termed as a shocking incident ahead of Nagaland Assembly election, a residential farmhouse of Chiing, PA to Deputy Chief Minister Y. Patton, was set on fire by some miscreants early Friday morning at Chukidong. According to sources, properties worth lakhs were gutted in the fire and no casualties have been reported so far. Further investigations are underway.